here we are all finished. So there's a combination of rolling, spraying, a bit of stenciling, and a couple of opaque panes as well. And then the rest just back to the normal translucent white.